for most of us are times for celebration, happiness, and being with those we love. For many others, however, holidays bring gloom and depression, sometimes marked by tragic incidents of suicide, murder, or both. We'll be talking about the whole matter of coping with holidays with one of our nation's leading psychiatrists. So please stay with us for the next 30 minutes as we bring you another special feature of our regular monthly series called Coping. For those of you who may have just tuned in, the name of our series is Coping, produced in cooperation with the Institute of Medicine of Chicago and made possible by Commonwealth Edison Company. I'm Bob Krit of the Chicago Medical School, your host. We're very fortunate to have with us today Dr. LeRoy P. Levitt, the former director of the Department of Mental Health of the state of Illinois. Dr. Levitt is, he is the vice president for medical affairs of Mount Sinai Hospital Medical Center and professor of psychiatry at Rush Medical College. Welcome to Copingly.
Thank you very much, Bob.
It's always a pleasure to present my co-host, who is the award.
Good evening. This is Dimension 76, and I'm Pat O'Brien. Our guest tonight is James Thompson, Republican candidate for governor of Illinois, who will talk with us about his campaign and, if elected, his plans for Illinois. Jim Thompson, a newcomer to politics in Illinois, was formerly U.S. attorney here. He made his reputation in this state as a tough and thorough prosecutor, and he's now making his reputation as a tough campaigner who's determined to be the next governor of Illinois. Jim, two of the biggest concerns in this state are taxes and education. In some ways, they seem to cancel each other out. You have made it clear that you are not against a tax increase in the state. Can you be very specific on that for us? Would you push hard for one if, for example, the cost was quality of education in the schools?
Well, let me put it another way. What I've said, and I've taken one consistent position on taxes, not five or six like Mr. Halleck, ever since I announced last July 1st, 1975, was that I didn't know when, if, how, when, or why the state of Illinois would have a tax increase.
And the great auto giveaway. Today, we'll be drawing our winning weekly numbers plus our doubling colors. You might win from $5 all the way up to $400,000 plus a new car.
I want to thank my mother and father for being here today. I'm Bob Hale.
Sandie Wolsfeld.
We have a large studio crowd today because we're going to play our bonanza game with a top prize of $200,000. Somebody may double that up to $400,000. If you're going to double your money, if you just stand over there by our wheel, because we're about to announce the big one for $200,000. Are you ready?
Was in post position number one, the horse that came in first at this race.
I'm nervous. I already dropped their certificate on the floor. All right. And the name is... For $200,000. Or would you like to take a break and we'll all go have lunch? No. I'm sorry. How much time do I have to stall?
6 minutes.
6 minutes? Greta Osborne of Chicago. Greta Osborne. Come on, Greta. You expect expect me to say anything intelligent with this crowd? Okay. Who are all of these folks, Greta?
My children.
These are all your children. We got some grandchildren. Come on, the whole family is here. All right. We're going to get them all here. Hey, folks, wait a minute. What is this?
Congratulations, I'm Greta Osborne.
At 4:04, we have 584,295.
We're getting there. We're getting there. But time is running out, and we have less than an hour and a half. We have an hour and 25 minutes.
Hey, let's go to Las
Vegas. We're going to have to go to Vegas, though.
But while we go, remember, call
now,
right now, 861-0600. Let's go to Las Vegas.
Let's make our goal. Come on. Keep calling us at 861-0600. Steve?
I want you now to meet three friends of mine, I am very glad to say. One of them is an older friend of mine than the others, but they're all brothers. First of all, this young, beautiful fella here is Chris Smith. Yeah, hi, Chris. Now, you've been wondering when we're going on the air. Well, this is it, Chris. I see that button. You want to talk in the microphone again? You want to say something? Mm-hmm. Terrific. Okay, hey, Brad, how are you?
Fine.
How old are you, Brad?
9.
Okay, and Randy, we think maybe you know Randy now. Randy, of course, is a Chicago area poster child and a buddy of ours. Hi, Randy.
Hi.
Okay, these are the Smith kids. What do I want you to do?
Fonzie.
All right, would you do them for me one more time, and I won't ask you again?
Hey, go to Vegas.